Hello everyone, here I invite you to this channel called Think Bigger, the search of great ideas. In 1902, he began his life as a magician. Very small magic he started to perform, like cards, ropes, and eating a handful of razor blades in front of the people. Everyone honored him. But he was not satisfied with what he was doing. During the time, Second World War came up. The same time, he got a new idea how to vanish the truck. The same time, British commander invited him and explained him the situations. The German bombers about to destroy the Alexandria harbor. Fighting back may be an option, but even a single bomber can cause biggest problem. So Jasper Maskelyne was commissioned to completely protect the Alexandria harbor. Using his magical idea, he decided to protect the Alexandria harbor. He called his fellow workers and ordered them, "We are going to create a fake harbor. Are you with me?" he said. Everyone accepted. Using the cardboard, waste materials, lights and shadows, they created exactly like Alexandria harbor, few distance from the original harbor. During the daytime, harbor was working, but in the night, they turned down all the lights and works. They turned on the duplicate one. The German bomber came over the fake harbor. Jasper, using the light and the shadow on the dazzling paper, he started the show. The light spark over the paper reflected like explosives, so that every German pilot thought one of us was attacking the harbor. This is what we want. Target eliminated. Mission success. Likewise, everyone went without dropping a single bomb. That's what happened 3-4 days continuously. They were diverted by the illusion which was created by the Jasper, and Alexandria Harbor was completely safe. Everyone appreciated him. Germany's next target was Suez Canal. Jasper ready to protect that canal also, which is 107 km. To mask the Suez Canal, he built a revolving cone of mirror that created a wheel of spinning light 9 miles wide. Mean to dazzle and disorient enemy pilots so that their bomb would fall off target. That time also, Jasper succeeded. Then British general decided to attack from the north. So they need to move their war machine to the north. But if the enemy pilot observed from the above, they eliminate all the tanks without hesitation. So the militants seek the idea of the Jasper. Jasper and his crew decorated a tank exactly look like a normal truck. Likewise, fake railway line, fake radio conversation, fake sounds of construction, everything, including a fake water pipeline also. Enemy just observed it's like a normal truck. Why should we waste our arms and ammunition? So just ignored it. And that's how Jasper and his crew's idea transported 2000 tank to the targeted location safely. So everyone honored them. That one man's idea saved many constructions. Whatever may be the idea and intelligence knowledge that we save now, one day will be useful. What I insist you, save the knowledge. Enrich your mind with intelligence. One day it will help you. The collection of idea brought the world to this much height. That one man's idea protected this much worthwhile construction means. What about you? See you next video with the great ideas.